What kind of technology can really realize environmental protection? What kind of technology can save 60% of the cost input? What kind of technology can make energy recycled?